Welcome, guys. So we're gonna start a new series for the Little Nightmares, and this game has been recommended by my brother. I have no idea what the game is about. Sounds like a horror story to me, all right? But he was going on and on about how great this game is, so I'm gonna give it a go. Yeah, so I'm gonna be playing with my controller, and let's see, and let's start, okay? Start. Choose a save slot, okay? Man, the sound is so spooky. And I have no idea what the game is about, okay? Where are we? Okay. This looks like so I can jump. Okay. Okay, kind of. What was that? What are those? So dark. Crouch. Okay. Okay, so the B is for lighter. Do we have infinite of those? I hope we have. Okay. Where we go now? Oh, okay. Let me just check the controls. So grab, X is for sprint, B is for lighter, jump or throw. I can also do the lighter by, okay. Whoa. Oh, come on, man. Okay, fine. Don't drop off the ledge. Okay. We learn something new. Okay. Where are we? Sounds like we are in a ship or something. What the hell is that? What are you? Okay, I can grab it. Sounds like this is something. Can I break it? Should I take it somewhere? Let's take it. Maybe let's put it here. Okay. You. We are so chibi. Can I burn it? All cigarettes. Okay. Who is that? Was somebody there? Can I open this? Oh, press A to jump and RT to grab. Okay. Okay. Ooh. What the hell? And how long is he? Look at those legs, man. Is there something I can grab? The letter? No. Okay, I think I need to move this. Can I open this? Okay. What the hell was that? Oh, okay. I want to check what's here. Can I go inside? No. Oh, I can. I wonder if I should go up or go here. What is this guy? Who is this guy? Hello? Can I help you? Can I not go up? Okay. Let's go back. I don't know what to do here. What the huh? You. Whoa, 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 whoa. How am I gonna defend from it? Hey. Okay. Hey. Let's just run. What now? No? Where do I go, man? Okay. No. Am I stuck? What the hell is going on, man? No. Okay. Let me check. Where do I go? Where do I go? No. Did I get stuck? Okay, let's go back. I don't know what to do. Let me go back down and check, okay? Cannot move it. What's going on here? How can I go up, man? Okay. Oh, maybe we can go up there. Can I? No. It's too far away. Okay. What did I change? Previously it was closed, right? How come? How can I open this up? Okay, I didn't know you could do like that. Come on, man. Okay, fine. Whoa! Whoa, 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 run, 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 oh no! Damn it. Okay. Again from here? Oh my god. The other side? Okay. Let me restart from the previous checkmark. Okay, so there must be a way to get out of here. Whoa! Come on! This game, man! How am I supposed to get out of here? Okay, we got out. Let me light this up. I think this is a checkpoint, right? Okay. This game is spooky. I can't see anything, man. Okay. Oh! Okay, let's go back. Oh, no, 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 this way, this way, this way. It's so dark. What are those little things, man? Are they our helpers? What? Do I need to make a run for it? This looks like. Okay. Ooh. Whoa. Come on, buddy. What are you doing in there? Okay. I guess it is kind of like a platform game with a semi 3D horror kind of style. That's cool. Okay. I still don't know what the story is. Whoa! What are you? What the hell was that? I take my words back. This is a horror game. Come on, go up, go up. What the hell, man? We are so chibi. What are we gonna do? I don't think we can handle it, guys. Was there a cutscene coming along? I don't know. Ooh. I'm appreciating the checkpoints now. Creepy. Even the door sound is creepy. Can I do something here? Oh, I should have known. Look at, it's a her or it's a she? I don't know. It's a he or it's a she? I don't know. I can't tell with the cone on. But whatever it is, look at it twitching. Okay, so somehow we need to cut the cables, I would say. I think something is here, so let me close this. Yep, see, it's just behind. Okay, I think we need to grab this. Kind of puzzle style. Come on, Chibimaru. That's what I'm gonna call you, Chibimaru. Alright. Oh, okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. See something up there. Can I not go there? Oh, okay, I can. Yeah, this is in case we need to go back. Okay. Oh, I guess. Oh, I got it. We need to do it in one go. Okay, so let's go back. I keep forgetting to do the grab. Okay. Run, 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 run. Oh, come on, man. Come on. Move. Come on, Chibimaru. Okay, we made it. Man, the developers timed it correctly. Can I open any of these? Okay, I think I should stay in the shadow. That's what it says to me. Okay. I think from the looks of it, if I go in the light, I'll be turned into stone. Let's time it properly. Oh, shit. I wonder what the story is. And why are we so small? I need to. The cone guy seems to be our friends. I don't know. Maybe we need to save them. Let me save it here first, guys. Can I save that guy? How can I save him? From here? Okay. Not sure if I shouldn't gone up or here. Can I interact with them? No? No? Okay, doesn't seem like there is anything here. Okay. Come on, buddy. You're not gonna tell me your story. You have a cone, I have a cone. Come on, aren't we buddy buddy? Alright, fine. It's just be that way. I came to save you, you know. Let's go up. This way. Ooh, what is this? What can I do with these statues? Hey, can I burn it? Burn, baby, burn!
man. The children sleeping. That was scary. What the hell is this monster doing in the children's bedroom? And why am I so tiny? What the hell? Are you hungry? Should I eat some? What's going on? Thank you. Who are you? Hello? Why does it have a hang rope where the children sleep? Why? I need to go up, I guess. The power cable goes up.
Okay, where is the power cable goes? Still up. I don't see any other way other than to jump. Let's jump. Okay, where to now? There. Oh shit. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna leave it here for this one's episode. This game is spooky, man. This game is spooky. We'll continue off for the next one. Okay? And I don't know, I have so many questions. Why is he so small? Who is that guy with the big monster? What are those children doing? Where are we? The game hasn't given me any information or the backstory, okay? and we are just being thrown off into this world. I got so many questions, so. But it's interesting. This game seems kind of platform plus horror style game, right? So I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.